بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين. My dear respected brothers and sisters, we are upon the beautiful month of Ramadan. شهر رمضان الذي أنزل فيه القرآن هدى للناس وبينات من الهدى والفرقان. The month of Ramadan in which the book of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala was revealed as guidance to all people and as a pathway for all. شهر رمضان is upon us in a few days. كتب عليكم الصيام كما كتب على الذين من قبلكم لعلكم تتقون. So that you may attain piety. My dear brothers and sisters, we need to be prepared for Ramadan. We need to embrace it, especially in this time of need when we need to seek refuge and return to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This month gives us the chance to spend the time to, maybe it will be a very unusual Ramadan for us, spending it maybe from our homes, not attending Taraweeh. But every home should spend the time to bring the family together, to fast, of course, all day, and then break fast together as a family, and then spend the ibadah of Taraweeh and reaching to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, so that may the plight of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala be relieved upon all of us. But as we embrace the month, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reminds us that we are one of three. Some of you maybe may do injustice to oneself, and some of you may be not as strong in trying to do the ibadat. And some of you are those who are speeding up so that they can reach out to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Be of the last category. When Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tells the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam that in the month of Ramadan, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala embraces us with His mercy. He accepts our dua and He forgives our sins. And He looks at the angels and would tell them to witness the service of His servants. But then the Prophet ﷺ tells us, فَأَرُوا اللَّهَ مِنْ أَنفُسِكُمْ خَيْرًا. Show Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala from amongst you the best that you can do. So let us use this month of Ramadan, inshallah, to be stronger, to get closer to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and to embrace the very essence of this ibadah that this type of challenge reminds us of. Jazakumullah.